Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Shit, the devil's hit pay dirt with you, Antonio. Now, either you can go off and say Hail Marys, or you can do the Lord's dirty work.
Oh, the second option's more my bag.
Some poor sinner confessed to fabricating a report on doping our country's finest athletes. If you were to stop him giving this to the FBI, innocent careers would be saved.
Consider it done, Father.
Yeah, really? Come on, then!
Yeah! my foot out.
Watch it, young man.
Men. Oh, worthless dogs.
Shit weather will be a thing of the past. Watch it! Insurance money!
John O.
John O? He couldn't make it.
Antonio, che passa, amigo?
You do know I'm Italian, don't you, Don? Not Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the Romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Too bad. It's fantastic. I have some more delicacies about to be served. The liberals would have a field day, of course, but how little they know of life's real pleasures. Sophistication and democracy have always been such uneasy bedfellows.
Listen, Don, we need to win this election, okay? We need to make sure that there's no skeletons in the closet, if you know what I mean?
Right.
What I mean is, how do we take care of this O'Donovan guy who is covering for standing in for the Ferrellis?
The guy has a lot of people canvassing for him. All kinds of deluded people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? Arrivederci, amigo. Humphreys, bring out the offal!
Stop!
This stops right here. I'm gonna pump you full of holes.
You're gonna leave me here to...
Ah! You got to do it!